qualification. I'm Haley Schwartz, the Eller College Student Council President. To kick off the ceremony, I would like to introduce Amber Simmons O'Neill, who will be singing the national anthem for us this evening. Everyone please stand if you are able to do so.
Please welcome Hannah. been the most valuable thing that I have learned. It dawned on me that the best thing that I deem most valuable constantly surrounds us in Eller. It's portrayed in the quote by Carl Eller that you look at in Berger when you're praying for the answers to a test, or how this lesson is like a constant buzz throughout each lecture. Slight and small, yet significant enough to notice. That integrity needs to be a guiding principle in everything that you do. I was recently going through my things when I came across a book that my team had won during a case competition. The book was called Integrity Is All You've Got by the man, the myth, and the legend himself, Carl Eller. I sat down with a nice cup of tea and did anything any other Eller student would do. I Googled it so I wouldn't have to read it. And according to Amazon user Just Some Guy, the book and the most amazing thing about it was how Carl Eller continually attributed his success to the crucial role of integrity in business. Eller quoted, "Those who have integrity usually succeed. Those who do not have it usually fail." It is true, we have all tended to lie from time to time. We tell our significant others that they don't look fat in those jeans, that we aren't spending a majority of our spending money at Maloney's Tuesdays or Fuku Fridays, that we're doing just fine in our accounting classes, and no, that's not the only reason I became a marketing major, and that I promise Professor Roy in your class I am intently listening about the deviation of millennials from newspapers to social media and not Facebook stalking the boy I've had a crush on all semester. But what Eller has taught us is that you have to be proud of who you are and your choices. Yeah, because at the end of the day, integrity is all you've got. Now, we're all guilty of taking the easy way out when faced with everyday decisions. But Eller instills in us a sense of what is right and wrong that prepares us for pivotal moments. No more was this tested for me my junior semester when I was faced with the moral dilemma my junior year to be dishonest and win, or to maintain my integrity and lose. No matter how hard I tried to convince myself that I would do so much good if I cheated and won, there was again that constant buzz that just wouldn't let me. You know, Eller teaches us to be proud of who we are and what we have become. What we don't realize is that the diplomas that we are going to be receiving are not for us, but how we're going to be changing the working world by making the right decisions. In the words of immortal UFC fighter Conor McGregor, we aren't here to take part, we're here to take over. I think that when we all got accepted into Eller, we assumed that it would equip us with the knowledge to survive in the real world. But what we weren't expecting was that what Eller would shape us into people that we didn't even think were possible. I do have to complain about something. I lied at the beginning of my speech. My parents haven't helped me become the person I am today. They are the reason I am who I am today. Congratulations, fall class of 2015. We did it!
Thank you so much, Hannah. It is my honor to now introduce Dean Jeff Schatzberg. In addition to serving as dean, he is the Lou Myers Professor of Accounting at the Eller College of Management, where he has been a faculty member for the past 28 years. He has also been on the faculties of the College of William and Mary, the Thunderbird School of Global Management, and Middlesex University in London, England. Dean Schatzberg completed his BA in Philosophy, MA in Accounting, and PhD in Business Administration at the University of Iowa. Please welcome Dean Schatzberg.
Congratulations, graduates. You've done it. Today it becomes official. Welcome to a new chapter in the Eller family. I also want to thank everyone for attending this joyous occasion tonight. This is one of the very best parts for me in being a faculty member and also administrator. I am in my 29th year at the University of Arizona and the Eller College, and I am a professor of accounting, and then have spent 3 years as vice dean and now 1 year as the dean, and very honored to do so. Even though my teaching has been limited as dean, I did teach my MBA managerial accounting course to all the 150 MBA students who graduated last Saturday with their MBA. And it has always been my extreme privilege to teach all of our Eller students, both undergraduate and graduate, over the years. In fact, back in the day, I used to teach accounting 210 for many years. I know this was all one of your favorite courses, I'm sure, right? And so I do know that you've learned from both accounting 200 and 210 that accounting is the foundation, that all that is good and just in business. But seriously, tonight it will be my deep pleasure and honor to shake each and every graduate's hand today as you come across the stage and earn your undergraduate degree. On behalf of myself, the faculty and staff of Eller, and all the loved ones in attendance today, I want to offer you graduates a heartfelt well done. Speaking of loved ones, I can relate to you all on that front too. 5 years ago, my youngest daughter, Courtney, graduated in this commencement ceremony, getting her undergraduate degree in accounting. Go figure. And then 4 years ago, both she and my other daughter graduated in Centennial Hall here with their graduate degrees in Masters of Accounting and an MBA. In fact, Courtney was about the fifth row on the right, and Vanessa was about the eighth row on the left. That was a very special moment in my life. And so, speaking vicariously for all of the parents and loved ones in the crowd and support folks, how do we feel? Yes, we're happy for you. And yes, we are excited for you today and offer our congratulations. And yes, some of us are very glad that perhaps you might now be off the dole and be gainfully employed. But what we really, really feel is that we are fiercely proud for you and what you've accomplished. And we want to thank you for making us feel that way. Good job. So, great job on your success in going through the Eller program. You have the tools and logic and intellectual curiosity, and now we'll continue to engage in lifelong learning. Additionally, let me add one idea for you to contemplate. So we have a fairly famous alum, his name is Bob Eckert, graduated in Eller back in the day in marketing. He went on to become the CEO of Kraft Foods, also the CEO of Mattel Toys. And I've gotten to know Bob quite a bit this year. One of the reasons is because he just agreed to do a faculty endowment for $1.5 million to have a chaired professorship in marketing. Yes, that was very nice. And I had him speak this fall in one of my executive MBA classes, and he came in and talked about crisis management. But the reason why I'm saying all this is one of the things he talked about is what he felt were the four keys to success. And I thought they were very interesting. So I wanted to kind of capsulize them with you here for something you to think about. His first, he said, was hard work. Basically, there is no substitute for entitlement. You have to earn it on your own and do it with hard work. Also, you want to think like an artisan. Think of as you're doing all of the tasks you do as if you're putting initials on everything that you do, that you take ownership for it. It makes me think of my father. I grew up in Detroit, and actually my dad taught me very many things, how to be a man, how to be a husband, a father, and a human being. And I recall some of the simple things he used to say to me, one in particular. So I can remember being in Detroit in the wintertime and having to shovel the driveway, shovel snow. And I was a lazy teenager, and so I wanted to get somewhere to a girlfriend's house or something. And so, you know, I was doing it in a casual way to get it done quick. And I remember him coming out and saying, you know, son, if you're going to do a job, do it right. And that's what I offer for you. If you're going to do a job, do it right and work hard. So that's one key to success. The second that Bob Eckert mentioned is to be comfortable in your own skin. You have to be willing to ask for help and to know what you know and what you don't know. There are many different styles and ways to be an effective manager and leader. There's no one approach, but it's critically important that you be genuine and that you be yourself. third point he made, which I thought was really interesting, I hadn't thought of before, was to interact and manage people so they want to see you succeed. In fact, yes, do other people want to see you win? It could come from respect, it could come from a genuine like, it might come from building a team mentality so your success is their success. But we all need help to achieve our goals, and it's very important to foster the feeling with others that they want you to succeed. Finally, the fourth one he put as to make a difference and to utilize your skills. And what I call that is to have a why. And there are two quotes I think in particular that kind of bring this point home. I'm not sure if I made comments to all of you when you were onboarding in the last year or two, but if I did, I referenced the following quote that was from Mark Twain. And his was, "The two most important days of our lives are the day we are born and the day we find out why." Additionally, there's a famous quote by an existentialist philosopher named Friedrich Nietzsche, which says as follows, "He who has a why can endure anyhow." So my wish is for you is that you find out your why. Discover who you are and what you should be. Listen to yourself and what you want to become. Find your passion and commit to it. It is a lifelong learning task. I will be 60 next week, and I'm still trying to find and refine my way and my why. Also, as a side note, I'm currently rereading a book. It's called Man's Search for Meaning. It's by Viktor Frankl. I would encourage you, if you haven't read it, it's very short but a very powerful read, to try to look at who you are and what you want to become and to find the meaning in your life. So I'm thrilled for you for your journey that lies ahead. I'm excited for you about discovering your why, if you haven't found it already. And I wish for you the courage to change if need be when that day comes. Keep your heart and mind open, and then posit value in your life. Remember, you are the bearer of truth value. Create your own valuation, and then follow your passion. So this is how you be successful. Work hard, be yourself, foster support, and have a why. Finally, now that you're a graduate and alum, how can you help the college? Of course, you can help with financial support. And I want to take this moment to say thank you to you and the Eller Student Council for your generous support of funding one of the team collaboration rooms in the new Professional Development Center, which is going up literally as we speak. I believe they broke ground today. This contribution has prompted similar philanthropic behavior by many other donors I have solicited for this project this year. In fact, your generous example has recently persuaded myself, my wife, and my daughters, who are both alums of Eller, to personally commit under our family name to funding one of the other team collaboration rooms in the Professional Development Center. In total, we have privately raised over $5 million for this much-needed infrastructure for Eller students. Enough to completely fund this project. But besides financial support, there are other significant ways you can help the college. With your time and effort, assistance with internships, job placement, providing shadowing opportunities, mentoring and career advice, and just spreading the good word of the college. You can also help by being a good ambassador for Eller. Be professional. Represent our Eller brand well in all arenas of your life. You are and will continue to be a big part of the Eller family. So of course you are a Wildcat and an Ellerite, but more importantly, you're part of the human race. As Socrates said, "I am not an Athenian or a Greek, but a citizen of the world." Be a citizen of the world. Yes, that means to embrace even our scum devil brethren to the north. Seriously, There is no substitute for tolerance and compassion for your fellow man, and it is the knowledge and the attendant sense of perspective that you have acquired at the U of A that sets you and others free and promotes liberty for all around the world. Okay, on with commencement. Congratulations again, and we are so proud of you all. Bear down and suit up.
Thank you, Jeff. This is Jeff's last commencement presentation, and he will go down in history as the Professional Development Center Dean. So we are very, very grateful for everything that he's done to continue to improve the college. So thank you, Ginny, Hannah, Jeff, and Haley. I am Pam Perry, the Associate Dean for the Undergraduate Program. I also want to congratulate all of our 2015 December graduates this evening. As Ginny thoughtfully highlighted, it takes a strong support system of friends and family to make this day possible. So you might have noticed the house lights came up. So graduates, would you mind standing, turning around, and give the biggest round of applause to everybody that's here that has supported you. Perfect. Good job, guys. Our faculty representatives are pleased to celebrate our graduates' success as well. In many cases, the faculty on stage that I am about to introduce have taught every graduate from their major, or in many cases, every single student in the Eller College. I am pleased to introduce some faculty members that you've heard good things about. So first, I'd like to introduce you to Katie Maxwell from Accounting. Stephen Reff from Business Economics. He even teaches on roller skates some days. Titonka Roy from Marketing. Jim McLean from Business Management. Bill Newman, Management Information Systems. Just so that everyone in the audience understands, Professor Newman teaches every single freshman and has taught every freshman in the Eller College for many, many years. So we all have Bill Newman in common. And Mihai Yan from Finance. Eller has an excellent academic success and professional development team, and many are helping tonight. Please join me in thanking your career coaches and your academic advisors. A number of students in our graduating class are proud to be graduating with academic distinction. Three categories are awarded for superior scholarship in work leading to the bachelor's degree. These honors are based upon graduation grade point average. Cum laude students have earned a 3.5 to a 3.69 GPA. Will these students with those GPAs please stand? And it gets better. Magna cum laude students have earned a 3.7 to a 3.89 GPA. Will these students please stand? We all know what's coming next. Finally, summa cum laude students have earned a 3.9 GPA or above. Will these outstanding students please stand? I would also like to recognize our students graduating with honors. In order to graduate with honors, students must have earned a 3.5 GPA or above, completed the requisite honors courses, and written an honors thesis. Please join me in giving a round of applause as the honors graduates please stand. Leadership and service are important aspects of the Eller experience. Will all students that have been members of at least one university or Eller College organization please stand? We often call ourselves the Leadership College. We are proud that Eller students learn the value of helping their communities. Will students that have participated in community service while in college please stand? We hope that you business grads will be the stewards of your communities and keep the good work. I would also like to recognize our graduates that are veterans and our newly commissioned officer, Kylie Owens. Please stand. Finally, an innovative business school encourages business startups and unique new ideas in the marketplace. If you have started a business or intend to do so after graduation, please stand. We are extremely proud of how well-rounded Eller graduates are and how much they will contribute to their communities in the future. Good job, guys. Each semester, the academic departments select one senior from their departments to honor as an outstanding senior. You can see it's difficult given that everybody's a leader and they're very involved. These students are being honored tonight as award recipients and are receiving a medal. Please stand when I read your name, and faculty, please present your department's outstanding senior with their Medal of Recognition. Marlano Botson, Accounting. Martin Quintanar, Business Economics. Garrett Labar, Finance. Garrett is actually already at work, so he's not here, but let's give him a round of applause. Emily Chavez, Business Management. Kendall Prince, Marketing. And Ginny He, Management Information Systems. Each of these departmental outstanding seniors participated in an interview, and one outstanding college senior was selected. The UVA Foundation Outstanding Senior must exemplify scholarship, leadership, and citizenship within the Eller College and the university. This semester, our outstanding senior for the Eller College is Marlano Botson. Marlano, please come forward. Let me tell you his story. Marlano was a transfer student from Grossmont Community College in San Diego, California. During his time at the UVA, he served as the treasurer of the Accounting Students Association, volunteered with United Way in Rebuilding Tucson Together program, served as the Becker CPA Exam Review Campus Ambassador, and founded a leadership academy at a local middle school. He completed an internship with PricewaterhouseCoopers this past summer and has accepted a full-time position with them as a risk assurance associate. Congratulations on your accomplishments. And thank you for representing your peers. Now, I am pleased to introduce Katie Maxwell, who will proudly announce the names of our graduates as they cross the stage.
Tonight, we will begin by recognizing each student that's on stage. As all students cross the stage, you'll notice behind me their name and major, as well as a quote that they have submitted prior to the event. We are going to start recognition tonight with the students on stage. Jenny Hu. Kendall Prince. Martine Quintanar. Marlano Batson. Emily Chavez. Hannah Sager. Once again, please join me in congratulating these award recipients. At this time, we will continue the recognition of the class of 2015. Graduates, Eller staff are here tonight and will assist you when it's time for your row to come up on stage. Please be sure you have your blue and gray cards with you when you get in line. Leslie Ann Wilson. Christopher Davis. Marissa A. Farrell. Elise Brink. Miles Edward Hoy. Guillermo Anania Esquier. Melissa Bohan. Xochitl Marina Gracia Acosta. Karina Marquez. Martin Flores. Andrew Hennis. David Redman. James Melamatenos Jr. Leah Wolk. Manveer Sona Pabla. Daniel Ryan. Eduardo Ariano. Chase Dixon. Jeffrey Tiemann. Michael Scott Augerson. Mohammed Al-Shari. Paul Oman. Christopher Michael Hutchison. Trent McCormick. Derek Metzel. Kyle Baker. Kelly Smith. Courtney Kinzer. Erica Shea Rue. Connor Field. Luke Elliott Thompson. Tomas L. Jimenez. Jeremy L. Miller. John C. Hill. Keith Patterson. Beijuan Shin. Yawen Tan. Ni Liao. Anhi Wong. Aaron Denise Cadenhead. Amy Pittman. Robert Biggs. Anisette Nopieri. John William Morris. Jeffrey James Kurt. William Gordon. Nicholas Wepper. Kylie Azure Owens. Kristen Casey. Christella Saldana. Nikki Edgar. Megan Helfand. Maria Estefania Jimenez. Autumn Conkey. Cynthia Paleo. Roberto RJ Aguero. Dylan Musto. Brendan Rex. Nicole Elizabeth Kellermeyer. Robert Zimmerman. Jordan M. Bellobradic. Phyllis Tao. Jessica M. Foggiano. Achea A. Compton. Rand Aljeda. Wayne Jablonski. Ruben A. Para. Jonas Lagernis. Kieran Thompson. Sean Burke. Jean Bean Bunger. Michael Thomas Pancrazzi. Daniel Christopher O'Leary. Arisa Uihara. Nicola Bertello. Grant Christopher Suman. Rob Morrison. William Yuen. Joshua Knapp. Ian Knutson. Kirsten Catherine Borthwick Smith. Jacob Gorin. Jeanette Sandoval. Marisol Sandoval. Weiyang Shu. Minglei Yang. Mayara Nagila. Catherine Lalu. Elizabeth Rosenberg. Robert Michael Nail Jr. Alex Kulpinski. Davis Finney. Jake Walton. Austin Mahfouz. Zach Bransky. William Nadish. Zachary N. Potter. Sarah Hassan Saeed. Jamie Story. Laura Lay. William Coleman Johnson III. Kervin Kagan. Alan Chan. Yang Xiang. Jiang Shu. Michael D. Stanley. Mark G. Buchanan. Amanda McCoy. Richard C. Mundinger. Steven Spira. Juan Carlos Frisbee. Trevor Daniel Morgan. Nicole Eigelhart. Hamad Alayubi. Yanchu Liu. Alexandra Westre Green. Erica Landavasso. Pulliston. Jessica Pulliston. Jacob Freitas. Michael Murphy. Aaron Kalen McGinnis. Zhang To. Jordan Phillips. Sean Patrick Sullivan. Bryce E. Fix. Jesus Rivera.
Got it.
Ryan Deutsch. Ming Ming Sao. Nan Shentu. Jingbing Wang. Friends and family, please help me in congratulating the Eller graduating class of 2015.
Eller graduates, will you please stand and face the audience? Ladies and gentlemen, it is my honor to present the 2015 graduates of the Eller College of Management at the University of Arizona. Graduates, please move your tassels to the left. We are proud of your accomplishment.
You guys can all be seated again. Thank you. We have one last family member we would like to recognize tonight. Dean Schatzberg will be stepping down from his position as Dean of the Eller College of Management in the spring semester. On behalf of the graduating class of fall 2015, we would like to recognize Jeff Schatzberg as being an outstanding dean and leader of Eller. During his time at Eller, Schatzberg led the charge to implement strategic growth within our college, including the materialization of a new professional development center, which officially broke ground today. Dean Schatzberg has been an instrumental member of setting our college on a path to continued growth, innovation, and a boundless future. Thank you, Dean Jeff Schatzberg, for everything you have done for Eller and for the undergraduate program. We are grateful that although you will no longer be dean, you will be staying with us to continue your Wildcat legacy. Thank you. I'd now like to introduce Emily Chavez, who will be our closing speaker for tonight's ceremony. Emily is from Gilbert, Arizona, and majored in business management and entrepreneurship. Her passions include traveling, planning, playing sports, animals, and championing social causes. During her time at Eller, she served on the Make a Difference Day Planning Committee, contributing to the huge impact that UA students have on the Tucson community. She intends to build a career in an industry she is passionate about, where she can help others succeed. Please welcome Emily.
Now is the time to celebrate our accomplishments and prepare for a whole new stage of life. I'm sure all of us can name ways that our education at Eller has changed us for the better. Now just think what we can accomplish with these newly acquired skills. As we begin our careers, I want to encourage each one of you to never forget the privilege of your education, and I urge you to use your talents and skills to give back in some way. Already, many of you have contributed to events such as this year's Eller Make a Difference Day. Over 750 of you volunteered in 55 widely varying projects, totaling over 2,300 man-hours. That's over a year's work at a full-time job. And that doesn't include the planning accomplished by this year's committee, which adds up to another 500 hours. Consider that this is just one event in 1 year, and multiply this by our years at Eller, and clearly our class has already made a huge impact. Going forward as individuals, there is no telling what more we can accomplish. Whether it's a volunteer position, your career, or donating some of your hard-earned money to charity, I urge you to choose a cause or an industry you are passionate about and commit to making a positive difference. The opportunities are virtually limitless, and we, as proud Eller alumni, have the ability and responsibility to improve our world. Whatever path you may choose, I wish you all the very best and hope to work with some of you again someday. Congratulations, Eller Class of Fall 2015.
Thank you, Emily. We now have a brief video to help you remember your time here at Eller.
Take it all. Take the credit cards. Take everything tonight. Never gonna stop. Oh, risk it all. Oh, risk it all. I can take it all. Take the house. Take the car. Take the chance.
There's such a difference between us and the mirror. Winter is coming.
Congratulations, class of 2015. Bear down and suit up.
Congratulations, cats.
Congratulations, and bear down to all the graduates.
Congratulations to the class of 2015. Woo!
Woo! Go, White Cats!
Woo! Congratulations, Eller graduating class. Don't forget to bear down and suit up.
Felicidades, clase del 2015, de la clase del 2005, Eller Marketing.
Congratulations, class of 2015, coming to you from class of 2013. Get ready to bear down, suit up, and hit the ground running.
Woo!
Say it together.
Okay, he's going to give us a countdown.
Okay, together.
Okay. What are we going to say?
We're going to go, fight? What are we going to say?
Congratulations, bear down! Woo!
Let us all congratulate the graduating class of fall 2015. At this time, I would like to welcome the Tucson High Marching Band back to the stage as we close out the program. Students, please look to the Eller staff to help guide you in your recessional. And families and guests, please meet your graduates outside. Congratulations, graduates, and bear down.